do you dream? Or should I say, can you put a price on your dream? Can you put a price? out a short dream? Or should I say, can you put a price on your
drink. True. Nobody is opening their eyes.
Our global economy is depleting the world of our lives and natural resources.
Turn on you, happy. Come on. I want this show.
Repeat after me. 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 Repeat after me.
Or should I say, can you put a price on your dream.
War.
What are you waiting for?
War. War never changes. War never changes.
Right now we have
seven different interventions.
There's so many, I don't know if I could even name them all right now. Let's give it a shot. Afghanistan, Iraq, Syria, Pakistan, Yemen, Somalia, Libya.
Seven different interventions. What are you waiting for?
War.
What are you waiting for?
War.
War never changes. War never changes.
War.
What are you waiting for?
War.
War never changes. War never changes.
What are you waiting for?
War.
What are you waiting for?
War.
War never changes. War never changes.
What are you waiting for?
War.
What are you waiting for?
War.
War never changes. War never changes.
CEO of ExxonMobil, Rex Tillerson, has officially been confirmed as your next Secretary of State. So that's lovely. If I had told you this was going to happen a year ago, that we would have President Donald Trump and that he would pick the CEO of ExxonMobil to be Secretary of State and he would get approved, you would have laughed at me and called me an idiot.
There's the word oil. Mr. President, do you think Americans would have responded if you'd said, look, here are the stakes. We've got a nation that runs on this black.
Thank you. will be lost in time.
Killed four people. Killed four people. Killed four people. Killed four people. paused and was sort of looking at his assault rifle. Briefly paused and was sort of looking at his assault rifle. Killed four people. Killed four people. Killed four people. Assault rifle. Assault rifle. Assault rifle. Assault rifle. Killed four people. Killed four people. Killed, 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 killed.
No student should have to cover themselves with a deceased classmate.
We have the right to liberty, we have the right to peace, and we have the right to live.
Time we see one of these mass shootings, our thoughts and prayers are not enough. Not enough.
The gunman killed 58 people and wounded more than 500 others. Hotel room in October. Over.
Thoughts and prayers.
Thoughts and prayers didn't stop a troubled person from buying assault-grade weapons that took the lives of 26 people.
Killed four people. Killed four people. Killed four people. Killed four people. Killed four people. Briefly paused and was sort of looking at his assault rifle. Briefly paused and was sort of looking at his assault rifle. Killed four people. Killed four people. Killed
500 others. 58.
Thoughts and prayers. Thoughts and prayers are really the only thing that's gonna stop the evil.
Thoughts and prayers.
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 Thoughts and prayers. Thoughts and prayers.
Thoughts and prayers.
Thank you. choice. We have no choice. We're going to build the wall. We have no choice. We have no choice.
For the wall.
100%. By the way, 100%.
Some are good people.
I know words. I had the best words.
Believe me.
Doesn't really have convictions and sense of right and wrong. But however bad you think he is, he's worse.
Punch him up. And the answer is yes, absolutely.
They asked me, what do you think about waterboarding, Mr. Trump? I said, I love it. I love it. I love it. Second brand new coal mine where they're going to take out clean coal, meaning they're taking out coal, they're going to clean it.
All right, we're going to bring the coal industry back 100%.
I love them.
Stupid. They're stupid.
Believe me.
We won the evangelicals. We won the stupid.
Believe me.
With a statement like this, hey, we have an arms race, fine, we'll have an arms race, fine, but I'll win. Then I'm scared. I don't like that. I don't like that at all.
North Korea best not make any more threats to the United States. They will be met with fire and fury like the world has never seen. He has been very threatening beyond a normal statement. And as I said, they will be met with fire, fury, and frankly, power, the likes of which this world has never seen before. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I know fire and fury. I know fire and fury. At best, fire and fury.
Believe.
We'll be right back.
fundamentally unstable. Fundamentally unstable. Current geopolitical situation is doomsday clock. Ticks a little closer to midnight. Doomsday clock. Ticks a little closer to midnight. Yeah, dimmers. So fundamentally unstable. Fundamentally unstable. CIA-backed rebels fighting Pentagon. CIA-backed rebels fighting Pentagon. CIA-backed rebels fighting Pentagon. CIA-backed rebels fighting Pentagon. This is a new escalation. 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 This is a direct attack. This is a direct attack on Damascus. Investigators were on their way. Investigators were on their way to look into the alleged chemical attack. Into the alleged chemical attack. We're gonna arrive on Saturday. We're gonna arrive on Saturday. The U.S. couldn't wait. But the U.S. couldn't wait. We bombed before there was any evidence and any investigation. Before there was any evidence and any investigation. Doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight.
Bomb the hell out of him. Bomb the hell out of him. Bomb, 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 bomb. Bomb, 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 bomb.
Fundamentally unstable. Fundamentally unstable. Doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight.
We're gonna stop World War III.
Russia's top ally directly.
We're currently bombing Russia's top ally directly.
On that day,
the resistance leader,
is mad,
that Trump wasn't even more hawkish, didn't escalate further with Vladimir Putin.
What do you want to happen, Nancy? Doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight. Fundamentally unstable. Doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight. Doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight. Fundamentally unstable. Doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight. Fundamentally unstable. Doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight. Fundamentally unstable. The doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight.
The doomsday clock. The doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight. The doomsday clock. The doomsday clock. The doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight. The doomsday clock. The doomsday clock. The doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight. The doomsday clock. The doomsday clock. The doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight. The doomsday clock. The doomsday clock. The doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight. The doomsday clock. The doomsday clock. The doomsday clock ticks a little closer to midnight.
Help clusterfuck. I believe that's a technical term.
Need to be watching. Need to be watching. Need to be watching. Need to be watching. Neutrality.
Repeal
freeing of the internet.
We're in the bullshit department. In the bullshit department, a businessman can't hold a candle. Because I gotta tell you the truth, folks. I gotta tell you the truth. When it comes to bullshit, big time, major league bullshit,
You have to stand in awe. To stand in awe. To stand in awe. To stand in awe. To stand in awe.
This is one of the most sort of infuriating, stupid,
loathsome,
literally the worst of all possible worlds converging together in the form of a just sort of utterly contemptible, multi-tiered, slowed-down, corporatized internet.
Believe me.